We are proud to launch the third phase of the Water and Development Partnership Program. This program is a strategic collaboration with DGIS, the development agency of the Dutch Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and aims to support and catalyze meaningful and lasting transformations to socially inclusive and ecologically sustainable water management practices. The program envisions a future in which societies protect, use, and share water sources in ways that contribute to wider societal goals of justice, peace, safety, and well-being for all. And to contribute to this, the program will invest in strengthening capacities in low and middle income countries through joint research, education and knowledge sharing activities on water. Through working in partnerships with a diverse range of partners, including universities, government agencies, grassroots organizations and private sector organizations, the program aims to improve and enrich the knowledge base on water management and support a broad range of water sector organizations to obtain the knowledge, experience and capacities to fulfill their roles and responsibilities for sustainable and inclusive water management. The program will therefore support impact-oriented, inter- and transdisciplinary projects that aim to redress actual problems related to inequities in society and ecological degradation within three broad thematic areas, namely water and health, water for food, and river basins and deltas. Geographically, the program will particularly focus on the Sahel, the Horn of Africa, and the Middle East. Yet also activities and collaborations with organizations in other low and middle income countries will be supported by the program. The program will run from mid-2021 till the end of 2027 and has a total budget of 46 million euros. Projects under the program will be identified based on calls for proposals, which will be published on the IHC Delft website. We are looking forward to collaborate with you during the implementation of the Water and Development Partnership Programme.